Air pollution could now be a contributor to depression amongst older people. A US study examined health records of more than 1.5 million people aged over 65 who were diagnosed with the illness. The study looked at where they lived and calculated their exposure to particle pollution, nitrogen dioxide and ozone. All three were linked to a higher risk of late-onset depression, even at lower pollution levels. However, scientists say a more detailed investigation is needed.